हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अर्चना तिवारी ऑफ योर कंप्यूटर एंड जीके टीचर ऑफ एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल विजी सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार। सो हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन। ओके, सो प्लीज टेक केयर योर सेल्फ एंड स्टडी एट होम ओनली विथ मी। इन प्रीवियस टू चैप्टर, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई सेंट यू अबाउट द चैप्टर फर्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर। कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर। सी हियर, इन कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर। आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर इन विच वी हैव सम टॉपिक, दैट इज इनपुट डिवाइसेस, प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइसेस, आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। एंड इन कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर वी हैव सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एंड एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर। आई एम गोइंग जस्ट आई विल समराइज विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इन द वीडियो, दैट वी विल गो फॉरवर्ड टू द नेक्स्ट हेडिंग्स। क्लियर? सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द इनपुट डिवाइसेस। इन इनपुट डिवाइसेस, ओके, सी हियर, इट इज लोकेटेड इन कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर। इट्स लोकेटेड इन कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर। कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर आर क्लासिफाइड इन टू थ्री पार्ट्स। कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर आर क्लासिफाइड इन टू थ्री पार्ट, दैट इज इनपुट डिवाइसेस, प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस एंड आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। सी, इन इनपुट डिवाइसेस वी हैव कीबोर्ड, फटरी बोर्ड, मल्टीमीडिया कीबोर्ड, माउस, लाइट पेन, स्कैनर, वेबकैम एंड डिजिटल कैमरा। ऑल दीज आर द इनपुट डिवाइसेस। आई एक्सप्लेन यू इन फर्स्ट वीडियो। देन कम टू द नेक्स्ट, दैट इज टॉपिक, दैट इज प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस। दैट इज व्हाट? प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस। इन प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस वी हैव ओनली वन प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस, दैट इज सीपीयू। दैट इज सीपीयू, विच स्टैंड्स फॉर सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट। सीपीयू डिवाइडेड इंटू थ्री पार्ट। सीपीयू डिवाइडेड इंटू थ्री पार्ट, दैट इज व्हाट? एमयू, दैट इज मेमोरी यूनिट, सीयू, दैट इज कंट्रोल यूनिट, ALU, that is arithmetic logic unit. Okay, we have already learned all this. Then come to the next, that is output device. That is what? Output devices. In output devices we have some output devices, that is monitor, printer, plotter, projector. All these are the output devices. What are that? Monitor, printer, plotter and projector. These are the output devices. Output devices shows information or data entered into a computer and also display the result after processing. Output devices here. Whatever data and information given by the user to a computer, it processed by CPU and shows the result, display the result on the screen of the monitor. That is the output of our data and instructions. We get our output on a monitor. It is the output device. So we have many types of monitor. We have some types of monitor. See here, what are that? That is CRT, LCD, and LED. Monitor is mostly most essential device. It displays all the work done on a computer and also displays the output on the screen. Whatever the work done on a computer, each and every works are shown on a monitor screen. Suppose we are giving any data instructions, on that data instructions also our computer, our monitor processes it and shows the outputs and show the outputs. The output displayed on a monitor is called a soft copy. Whatever the outputs we are getting on the screen of a monitor, that output is which able to see on a monitor is known as the soft copy. Is known as the soft copy. Now come to the types of monitor. Types of monitor. We have three types of monitors. We have three types of monitor. That is CRT, LCD, and LED. CRT stands for cathode ray tube. CRT stands for cathode ray tube. LCD stands for liquid crystal display. Liquid crystal display. And LED stands for light emitting diode. LED stands for light emitting diode. So first I am going to tell you about the CRT. CRT. What is CRT? These are the oldest among the three types of monitor. In these three types of monitor, CRT is the oldest types of monitor. It is the very oldest types of monitor. It consumes more electricity. So, it is very oldest types of monitor. So, CRT consumes more electricity. CRT consumes what? It consumes more electricity. These are generally less expensive. It is not very expensive. It takes more electricity. It also produces sharp images. CRT also produces very, very, very sharp images. Clear? What is the quality of CRT? CRT is a very oldest monitor. It is a very oldest monitor in these three monitors. That is, according to LCD and LED, CRT is the oldest monitor. It consumes more electricity. It consumes more electricity. Generally, it is less expensive. If we see generally, it is very less expensive. And CRT also produces sharp images. It also produces what? Sharp images. Now come to the next second one. That is what? CRT. That is LCD. That is what? LCD. See here. LCD. These monitors are light in weight and consume less power as compared to CRT monitor. LCD monitor is very light in weight. It is not so heavy. It is very light in weight. And if we compare to the CRT, on the comparison of CRT, it consumes very less power. It consumes very less power. In compare of CRT, LCD consumes very less power. LCD monitors occupies less space than CRT monitor. CRT monitor have to take more space to keep it. But according to CRT, if we compare, LCD takes very less space. It always occupies less space comparison of CRT. This monitor is also produce sharp images. And LCD is also producing the sharp images. CRT is also produce the sharp images. And LCD is also produce the sharp images. It consumes more electricity. CRT consumes more electricity. It is general, and LCD consumes less electricity. Clear to this much to all of you? Now see your next. That is what? It is very light in weight and it is heavy. Now come to the third one. That is LED. That is what? LED. What is LED? These monitors are also light in weight and consume less power, laser power. These are the latest among the three types of monitor. LED also consumes लेजर पावर. इट मीन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू एलसीडी मोर लेजर पावर इज कंज्यूम्ड बाय द एलईडी. इट इज द लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी एट प्रेजेंट टाइम. इट इज द लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस बोथ. इट इज ऑल्सो वेरी लाइट इन वेट. एलईडी इज ऑल्सो वेरी लाइट इन वेट एंड इट कंज्यूम्स लेस पावर बट एलईडी कंज्यूम्स लेजर पावर. According to LCD, it consumes a more laser power. Okay, see component here. These are the latest among the three types of monitor. All these three types of monitor, LED is the latest version. LED is the latest version. Nowadays, LED monitors are in demand due to their high quality picture display. At present time, if we see, there is more demand for what is this? Among these three monitors, there is a more demand for LED. More demand is for what? LED. That is light emitting device. Why it is more demanded? Because due to its high quality picture display. It shows very high quality pictures. LED displays very high quality pictures. Okay. See here, light. This one is completed. Now next I will explain you about the printer. You already learned about that. In output devices, very powerful devices are there. First one is monitor. In monitor, we have types of monitor. That is CRT, LCD and LED. CRT is the oldest version and LED is the latest version, which are very demandable in present time because of its huge quality of picture display. Because of the high quality picture display and also is very lesser electricity consumed. It consumes very lesser electricity. It is very also it is a very light in weight. It is very light in weight and consumes lesser power. Compared to CRT and LCD. दोनों के कंपेरिजन में एलईडी जो है बहुत ही कम पावर लेता है. सो क्लियर टू दिस मच ऑल ऑफ यू. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज प्रिंटर. आउटपुट डिवाइसेस. फर्स्ट वन इज मॉनिटर. Second it is printer. So I am going to teach about the printer. Okay, printer. These output devices prints. Printer is these outputs are also so is devices prints information on a sheet of paper. The output produced by a printer is called hard copy. The output produced by the printer is okay. Types of printer. In types of printer, we have three types of printer. That is dot matrix printer, inkjet printer, and third one here is laser printer. Dot matrix printer. Then inkjet printer and third one is laser printer. So in dot matrix printer, it prints text and graphics by sticking on the paper. It produces only black and white output. Okay? In dot matrix printers, it prints the paper what? In text and graphic. In text and graphic, it prints the pattern. It prints the printed and it used only black and white. It used only black and white output. In black and white, it gives always the black and white output. Okay, and it takes the graphics and text. It prints graphic and text in black and white. Always gives the black and white outputs on a sheet of paper. Secondly, that is next one, that is inkjet printer. In inkjet printer, An inkjet printer prints the text and graphic by spraying small drops of ink on the paper. When the inkjet printer prints the text and graphic, it sprays the small drops of ink. It sprays the small drops of ink on the paper. First, spray the small dots of ink on the paper. It prints faster than dot matrix. It works if you are fast than the dot matrix. Dot matrix printer takes how much time? According to dot matrix printer, inkjet printer printout gives the printout very fast. Gives the printout for do its work fast according to the dot matrix printer and also gives colored output. Dot matrix printer gives the black and white output, but inkjet printer gives the what? Color output. See, a dot matrix printer gives the black and white output. Inkjet printer gives color output. Here, according to here, dot matrix printer gives the black and white output. According to dot matrix printer, our inkjet printer gives the color output. Our inkjet printer gives the color output. And last one, that is third, that is laser printer. It is the latest type of printer. Laser printer is the latest type of comparison of dot matrix printer and inkjet printer. Laser printer is the latest types of printer. It is the latest printer. This type of printer use laser beams to print the output. This type of printers used for what? It use the laser beams. With the help of laser beams, it prints the output. It prints very fast. According to dot matrix printer, inkjet prints fast. But according to this both, our laser printers prints very fast. Comparison of the both. Next, dot matrix printer, inkjet printer, laser printer prints very fast. Its work is very fast. It produces black and white as well as color output both. Okay. Laser printer gives the output black and white color both and color output. Okay. By laser printer we get any, what if we want black and white output, we can get black and white output, and if we want color output, we can get color output. It means this is the why, that's why at present time it is very demandable printer, because only one printer, single printer, we can any, we both white and black and color, we get any types of output whatever we want. We want black white, you will get black white. If you want color, we can get color output. So laser printer gives any types of output, whatever types of color we want. So by this I completed my explanation of the output devices of monitor and printer. Today you learn about the types of monitors and types of printer. Clear? In next video I will explain you the remaining output. So thank you so much for listening me. Take care and stay at your home safely. Bye, see you.